2, baby.
Part 2.
Part 2, because I keep messing up the intro. But, what's today's date?
The 26th.
Today's the 26th. First day of class. Dun, dun, dun. And we all dressed up. I feel like everybody going to be like dressed up the first week and then like start bumming. Well, we're about to get some breakfast right now, so yeah, y'all gonna be with us.
Should I hit it down? Pull up at the strip. Couple check, show them how I live, yeah. Drink on my neck, I got them on deck, but they don't know you already.
Because we came kind of late, but we got all the leftover food. The menu.
How early people be waking up?
Yeah.
We're just finishing breakfast. It was so trash because we got leftovers.
Like,
it was so bad. But we're walking this girl to her class because she has class at what time?
8:30.
8:30. Me and Justin got class at 9:30. So what they say is we can't walk on the grass. Was this the quad?
Yes.
Yeah. We can't walk on the grass at the quad.
Because then you won't
graduate. So you know, my first night here, I stepped on the grass.
Now I graduated.
But let's just say you can't cross it. That's how we're gonna say it. I stepped on like a little corner of it because I was running. They were like, "Don't step on the quad," and I was like, "Why?"
I'm sorry.
He's like, "You're not gonna graduate." And I was like, "What?"
She had a bag. Fine.
I'm about to drop this shawty off.
I know. You gotta run a class.
Okay, this is
really interesting. Bye. Alright, can we go back to the dorm?
See you later.
Bye.
It won't be long later,
so
I'm not.
Yo, our campus is so beautiful. Like, I just love it here. This the fit. I don't know if I should show my outfit, but it's kind of high and all that. Nothing special. Got my boot bag from senior year. You heard?
Hey.
Yeah, it's about to be, what time is it?
9:10.
It's like 9:10, so we're gonna start heading down and start walking. Damn, it's 9:10 already.
Yeah.
I mean, our thing is so far away, so we need to like get a head start. Yeah. We're so lost.
Okay.
Is there?
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, please send your questions to me.
We just finished class and it was so weird. The teacher is so weird, but she's so cool. Like, I don't know. It's like in between. Right?
Mm-hmm.
They kept messing our classes up. Like, first we was... So, like, when we come back on Wednesday, what class we go to? 106 or that other class? They switched us out of our classes, like, real quick. I don't know why. Something was going wrong. But I feel like they were going to give us an email or something, letting us know everything. It's currently 11, 12-ish around there. So, it's currently 11, 12, and... I'm about to head to my last class for today, and then that's it. Then we're gonna go eat and then sleep, and that's it.
Very cool.
Algebra was done? No, it's not. They brought it back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so. But that's okay, because I'm really great at algebra. I'm really, really good.
When your web's not sticky,
it's out. I got my book.
Will be. Should be. That's the only way you can get the access to the book.
I don't know why he is.
Why we got computers in algebra class? Like, how that work? This is a different kind of algebra. I'm good. I'm really good at algebra, but that's a bad joint right now. I don't even understand my professor how he's talking. Like, we left class early for some reason because it's lunch. It's 20 minutes early. I mean, no problem with me. Even though I don't got...
You don't even fucking understand.
I don't even got lunch in my meal plan, but...
I don't even understand that teacher.
That's all right. I got some food in my dorm.
I still don't understand that teacher.
I don't either. But yeah. We're about to go to IT to... what are we doing? Oh, to get our D2L fixed, which is like the app that has all our textbooks on it. This school, like, is like... All our work is on apps. Everything is apps, which is something I don't like because I like to highlight. I like to do all that stuff. But whatever. Oh, it was better up close.
No.
Well, you win. But would you win a guy?
Bro, I'm a pass.
If a guy was 6'2", would you win?
I mean, I think so.
Oh, okay. So where are you from? That you
confidence level is like. I just finished downloading my textbooks on my app. But my iPad.
Where my element art.
Yeah, I don't really care about this stuff. I hate technology so bad. Ooh, it just got a text message. But anyways, I really hate doing like school stuff on technology besides from like obviously typing essays. I like doing stuff by paper, but this school is literally everything is by the iPads. The other food was disgusting, so we got pizza, which is for free.
This is an everyday thing now. 5 times a day.
This is nothing to us. We're taking our time. We're not even gonna... Oh my god.
Got the key?
That didn't go well.
Really? Oh, we don't have another one at 12.
Yeah, we're gonna have at least one more today. Definitely. We have at least two
better
fire
drills.
Minimum of 2 fire drills each day.
I'm serious. You know, last time I was like,
we about to get some ice cream.
Dairy Queen. No.
She was showing her face on the camera all day today.
Yeah, but now I don't got lashes.
Now I don't got lashes or contacts.
I'm cracking up.
You don't got your glasses?
No, my dog ate my shit.
She ugly. I smelled your breath.
Oh, my God.
From there, and my car is all the way over there. It's a hike all the time. Everywhere we go, that's where we eat at. Yeah, and then our classes are all the way back there behind those buildings.
Well,
we're back on campus. We're back on campus, and I forgot to vlog us getting our ice cream, but we got the drill on.
She ate all her shit on.
I'm like, I'm done. Our fire drill popping right now. Right? Hey.
This is my show. And Jacinda is editing another video for our page. What it do, boo?
So yeah, guys, that was my day, and I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm still learning how to record and edit and all that. I'm like new to all this YouTube stuff. So yeah, I'm getting better in technology, hopefully in the next month or two. But yes. I really don't know what to start recording next. I don't know if y'all want to make a video, a tour, a Q&A, a prank, or anything. I don't know. So hit me up in my DM. My Instagram is going to be at the end of the video. You're going to see it. So hit me up in my DM. Let me know. Like, and if anybody from Cheney University see this video, hit me up. Because we need friends. We have no friends. Yes. And our dorm is pretty popping, so. Yes. So bye, guys. Good night. See you in the next video.